The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, the game, Triple H. And his opponent, representing
now the... Now look at this. Uh-oh, here we go. And we are going to start this early.
I knew they couldn't wait, Cole.
Sledgehammer to the spine. Oh, not again. Not again. Oh, and did you hear the impact?
The game's starting to fade. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Man, what a brutal attack. I'm telling you, if you didn't suffer from internal injuries before, you are now. I can guarantee it.
Triple H, he's got him where he wants him.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Oh my, enough with that sledgehammer.
Oh, to the gut with the sledgehammer.
Someone has to stop this before that sledgehammer breaks.
And there it is. The referee is waving this one off.
I don't blame him. That's the right thing to do.